too.
So, we had a fairly quiet night.
Come here, you.
Oh my god. Who are you? Get away! Die. You see how they're attracted to, I knocked one of her teeth out before she died. Wow, it's a few teeth. You see how they're attracted to this aircraft? You just kind of hang around. I managed to survive the night without any kind of, ill effect. And it is early in the morning, so ideally at this point I'd start cooking up some rabbit or something, but I think I'm just going to press on. I've got two drinks. I need more drink. I don't like any having two. We've got a few snacks to keep us going, but I can find food quite easily. But drink, on the other hand. Ooh, meds. That's a good find. Yeah, we're going to head out. We're going to go down to the sea at very least. Maybe do a bit of beachcombing. And or look for a place to stay. Again, I'm finding snacks, but I'm not finding drinks. This could be a problem. Right, let's move out. No, I don't want to cut the tree down, game. Booze. Okay, let's head out. Was the aircraft is that way, so means the sea was... is it this way, the sea? I think it was this way. Kind of getting slightly disoriented. House is back there. Sun is over there, which means that's the east. Oh my god. I am on the doorstep. The aircraft... Can I just put my lighter away, please? The aircraft has crashed right next to the flipping main town. If they're not around... It's a good opportunity to get some rope. I cannot believe. What the heck is that? Is that a raccoon or something? Is that a drink? Ooh. Electronics. There's no sign of bad guys at the moment. Ha! What on earth? They made him... It looks like a tennis player. Oh wow, they've impaled him with a tennis racket. Look at that, that's nasty. These people are not nice. Uh oh. I'm still not seeing any rope anywhere. This is kind of weird. I am proceeding with caution. And quietly throwing tennis balls around. There's some significance to the tennis balls, isn't there? Ah, there's the rope. Fantastic. There's definitely significance. I keep thinking they're in the game to troll you, but not only am I seeing tennis balls, I'm starting to see people specifically killed with tennis rackets. Which could mean the devs absolutely hate tennis. Or it could mean that a tennis player caused the aircraft to crash. Or it could mean something else. Something involving tennis players and the plot. They've got to be nearby. I'm just trying to loot the rope and get out of here. What was that? A watch. Another watch. I don't know. You probably searched for a watch you couldn't find one. I found two. Don't even know what to do with it. Okay, we need to move out now because... Uh-oh. I feel like I've outstayed my welcome. Don't you run away from me, oil man. Come on, greasy boy. You're not running away. Nope. I'm going to kill you in your own house. Uh-oh. Oh dear, it's time to leave. He had friends. He had friends. Yeah, let's get away from the house that way. Okay, well, that, to be honest, it was quite a good little trip, that. We've got some water. We've got a bit of water. We've got some electronics. And importantly, we've got some rope. If I remember right, this is a cave entrance, isn't it? Oh no, wrong bit. I know there's a cave entrance that comes out somewhere on the side of one of these places, and I thought that was it, but that's not it. Is that the edible one? Is that the edible one? Yes. Like blueberries. Stop picking up the rock, you stupid. Eat the berries. Sometimes this game, seriously. Still haven't seen... Ah, this is the cave entrance. Still haven't seen any lizard. Nope, that's not the cave entrance. Now I feel like I have no idea where I am. I still can't find the coast. My guy's getting hungry as well. I think I'm just going to have a snack. I'm so trying to find the coastline. What is that? Right, where's the sun? Let's head for the, towards the sun, and then we're not going around in circles. Is that water? Okay. Flies must mean either a wasp nest or dead bodies. Okay, we're clean anyway. Where are all the fly noises coming from? Uh-oh. Time to back off. That is obviously one of their little camps as well. They are everywhere. I've not even built a shelter yet, let alone a trap. I think he might be following me. Let's go. Is that the coast at last? Whew. Right, okay. Great. That helps a little bit. Because now I can get my bearings a bit. This isn't a bad spot for a shelter, you know. This here. I kind of like this. Call me crazy, but... in terms of angles of attack, they can't come up with this way, and if I build traps here, there's a bit of a choke point going on. I mean, obviously, that guy like him... oh, he just vanished. They do walk down the beach, that's the downside, but if I build some traps here, I don't think the game will have him do this. Yeah, so I'm thinking... I'm not sure we could build a cabin here, but, you know. It certainly seems like a good starting point, and I need to build because it's not... it's not exactly a lot of time left in the day. Let's go for a hunting shelter this time, because that's got too many logs to build. Where do we want this? I actually wanted to rotate that, but never mind. Oh, we can bin it. You never used to be able to do that, I don't think. R to rotate. There we go. If you was building this, would you build... how would you build it? I think I would build it facing outwards like that. Although it would be drafty. Thinking about the sea breeze coming in, but it would give you good visibility, wouldn't it? Like sticks, rocks, and logs. Well, we've got instant log. Then we need a couple of fires and a couple of traps. I really wish I could find some lizard, but I've not seen any yet. It's all about trying to set up shelter now. Get safe. Don't you fall in the water. Don't you... oh, you stupid game. Well, there's one login that I'm not going to get, I don't think. You have no control over where that falls, it seems. What I would like is if it kind of modelled it a bit better. There's one. Found it. Wherever you cut is the direction it should fall, so then you can actually, you know, control the fall process a bit. I'd say what might work, though. Oh, come on, game. Give me a break. What might work is chop stuff here and have it fall down there. Oh, come on. Oh, I give up. Right, let's try this one. Thank you. Oh, my God. Are you kidding me? For some reason, it's not... Oh, my... I think it's because I'm stood on a rock. It's just not really... Oh, good grief. The game's a bit confused about where I am. Mm-hmm. If you're a developer watching this... Uh-oh. Then fix that, please, because that's just ridiculous. If you're stood on some kind of slightly transparent rock, it completely screws up and doesn't let you chop things down. I think it's confused about what's possible from there, what possible actions you have. Alright, which way are you going to go? It's anyone's guess. Alright, let's get those logs that are bouncing around furthest away. Bring them to here. I think I need some stone as well. Yep. There's a stone. Another stone. Log. I swear this game, right, whenever you walk away and walk back, it's despawned or teleported stuff. It's like, you weren't there, so I just got rid of a log for you. Have a nice day. Great! Right, we've got that. Shelter done. Let's drop that here. It'll probably just roll into the water. Because, you know, a log on sand... Seriously? A log on sand? Would not roll. I'm going to test it like that. There you go. Stay there. Cool. What's next? I think a light up here, some kind of torch around about here would be good. So let's get standing fire going. Just thinking about the lighting. Somewhere here, probably. Let's chop you down. Rocks. Good job you can find rocks on this island. Because the other thing you'd like is some of the other type of plants. That one. Perfect. Now we can make some medical stuff. Awesome, that's another thing built. Let's go for marigold and chicory. Nope, doesn't like that. Marigold and chicory, or was it just marigold? What did it go with? I think the recipes are different. Crafting, tooth, leaf, construction or extent of life of fires, that's fine. We've got meds, we've got snacks, we've got a drink. My guy's hungry. I need to catch some food and make a fire and cook something. That's the next step. However, I seem to be having trouble. Real trouble. I just ate the wrong thing. Finding edible things like lizards, rabbits. I've actually got two houses now. That's probably not a bad idea, actually, because if it turns dark while you're exploring, it's probably a good thing to have more than one house to go to. You just go to the nearest one. It's better than getting stuck in the middle of the island at night. But for now, see what I mean? Can you see a single animal? It's so bizarre. I can't even see any birds. I hope it's not bugged. Remember in previous builds, like 0.6 and stuff, it used to have, there were bugs around things spawning. I just saw a bird then. Can eat these. It's free food. Unless the animals are now spawning in particular areas, so they've exercised a bit more control over the spawning process. That's also... Oh, crap. Let's just back up out of there. I can see you. Bad guy down there. Two bad guys. Yep. We're still not that far away from the main camp, but my thought is they won't go down to the beach and walk where I am until they find out where I am. There's plenty of other things for them to do. But no, this is odd. There's a rabbit. Oh, no way was you here. No way. You just put that there. Come on. Oh, you're climbing trees now. Is that what you're about? Oh, bull. Bingo, dude. Oh, let's not do that. Let's not do that. Are you alive? Might die here. Why is my guy not swinging his axe? What the hell? I'm being attacked and my guy's not swinging his axe. This is ridiculous. I can't defend myself. This is crazy. The game's bugged. I have to kill them with molotovs because I can't use an axe. That was an awesome kill. Oh, that's not something I want to go near. Yeah, they're living up the trees. That is a bit of a problem. That makes them very hard to spot. Where did that log just come from? What the heck? Oh, is that the fire? Wow, hang on a second. This is where I had that combat, isn't it? I threw that up. I can hear somebody. Set fire to the tree. The tree then fell, but it's not turned it into wood. I can't actually click. I can't. Oh, crud. Did you see how many bad guys there were then? It's about 10. My health is already pretty low. I'm just going to hide here and eat and drink and stuff. My health is not coming up quickly. I can't defend myself. My axe isn't working. I may end up jumping off the... off the coast at any rate here and just kill myself. I don't see how to reactivate this. This is clearly a bug in the game and my axe is broken. Oh dear. I'm just hiding here, hoping that they move on, because I have nowhere to go and I can't defend. And once I run out of molotovs, I'm done for anyway. The best thing I can do is just make more molotovs. Yeah, I know you're pointing there over there. I know. Okay, that's pretty weird. Oh, my axe. Well, that was weird. I could swing my axe at that guy. Hang on, let's try chopping a tree down. No, I still can't chop a tree down, but I could swing a bird at an axe on my hand. Makes perfect sense. Yep, makes perfect sense. I think the best thing I can do right now is head back to base and hope that sleeping fixes the axe animation problem. This seems to be a bug they've had for a very long time. I remember the axe animation bug months ago. Just go away, dude. Go away. Leave me alone. Yeah, what was interesting was I managed to find this lizard cooked in the fire of the tree that I set fire to. So I threw the fire up at that guy climbing. It burned him, then it set fire to the base of the tree, then the tree fell down. That then cooked a lizard nearby. And then all of a sudden I ran into a pack of mutants. And it all went horribly wrong. Can we get down to my base this way, I wonder? Is this an escape route? No. Well, you could in theory swim. One thing I've noticed about this game, there's no tide. Like, the water doesn't come in and go away over time. And I think that'd be a nice feature, because what they could do, they could have the tide going out, and as it goes out, it could leave, you know, fish and crab and stuff flapping about that you could go around and also maybe reveal some extra stuff which has been washed in from the tide. And I think that'd be quite cool. And then obviously the tide comes in, it could catch you out. Right. I'm back at my little shelter. I tell you what I like about my shelter here is I get a cracking sunset. Look at that. You can see the shadow moving. Look at this. It's pretty neat. Let's light up this torch. Like so. I don't think we're going to be able to build any traps. Or let's have a look, actually. Furniture, traps, deadfall. See, that is logs. A happy birthday trap. Needs sticks and rock. That's stick and rope and rock, I think. Try building one of these. Which way does it activate? That's the question. Which way do they run into it? That way? Is it like that? This needs logs as well. Oh, darn it. Well, that's not going to happen. What was that? They're here. Okay, well, you can see this. Look at that starry night. That's fantastic. Wow. So many stars. Look at that. I think it's best that we basically go to sleep at this point, because I think I'm only going to fix the axe bug. Maybe if I reload the game, or maybe my save game is just completely broken. Who knows with this thing. In the morning, we need to finish off that trap and find some food, because my guy is starving. And I've only got 3 snacks left. So that's what we'll do on the next one. Until the next day, I shall see you then.